Good evening, children. Today, that is 8th standard first language English, 12th chapter grammar. We are learning future tense, simple future, future continuous, future perfect, and future perfect continuous. The future tense is used to express an action that is likely to take place in future. We already told past, present, future, past yesterday, present today, future tomorrow. We know that will, shall, and going to are used to express actions in future tense. Will, shall, going to. Simple future tense. Will and shall is used with the verbs in the simple future tense to express an action which will take place in future. Example, people will support the fight against corruption to express planned or intended action in future. Example, I will pick up my friend in the afternoon. To refer to a general statement about the future. Example, the Sensex will crumble down as the oil prices are rising. We are going to, for suggesting an intention or decision that was made earlier to do something in the near future. The teacher is going to distribute chocolates on the occasion of Children's Day. Sohan is going to ship to Agra next week. We also use going to form to predict a future action when there is a clear indication that it will happen. Example, the baby is going to catch a cold because it is not wearing a cap. Will is used when we decide to do something at the time of speaking. Example, I will have a glass of orange juice. She will lie down for some time as she is tired. To express something that will definitely happen, something that cannot be changed, something over which we do not have any control. Example, the scheme will be launched next month. The buses will not ply tomorrow due to strike. To express the views of the speaker, examples, I will consult a specialist for my eye problem. I will not go for a walk as it is very humid. To offer to do something, examples, I will make a cup of coffee for the guests. I will pay your telephone bill. To request somebody to do something, will you bring my bag, please? To promise to do something, I will bring a golf set for you. Here, basic usages of will, shall. Generally, predicting the future. Second, making suggestions. Third, expectations, hopes, and doubts are generally expressed. Then, often accompanied with a request, please, promise, assurance, denoted. Shall is not common in modern English. These days, shall is mainly used to ask questions, to give suggestions, or to make offers. Shall I lay the table for dinner? Offer. Shall we take the children to the circus this Sunday? Suggestion. Shall we leave? No. Question. Form of a simple future tense. Form of simple future tense is will, shall, plus root form of the verb. So that is, fill in the blanks with will or going to, will or going to form. Now, Reema has fractured her leg. She dash take rest at home. From today onwards. That is, what will, how will you, that is will or going to. Then you have to use. That is, Reema has fractured her leg. She will take rest at home from today onwards. Now it is time to close the shop. The shopkeeper dash pulled down the shutter any moment. It is time to close the shop. The shopkeeper will pull down the shutter any moment. It has been cloudy since morning and it seems that is dash rain today. He is going to rain today. It has been cloudy since morning, and it seems that it is going to rain today. The fisherman, fourth one, the fisherman dash row the boat cautiously as the river seems to be rising. The fisherman will row the boat cautiously as the river seems to be rising. So children, this is will and going to. Now future continuous tense. I told you continuous means ing should be there. Any continuous means immediately remember ing form. The future continuous tense is used to indicate an action that will be going on future. She will be joining a coaching center for tuitions. To refer to a pre-scheduled future plan, the manager will be meeting the new clients on Monday. To refer to a longer ongoing future action interrupted by another shorter future action, Sohan will be studying when you reach home. So like this. Form of future continuous tense, that is form of future continuous tense is will be plus ing form of the verb. He will be visiting you soon. Manu will be reaching here in a short while from now. Now choose the correct words from brackets and fill in the blank with the will plus verbs to make meaningful sentences. Rita dash to play the drum from the music teacher. Rita will learn to play the drum from her music teacher. He is very excited about the match. He dashed to go to the stadium. He is very, very excited about the match and he will like to go to the stadium. The pen nib is broken. She dash a new one. The pen nib is broken. She will buy a new one. Mona is tired. She dash for an hour. Mona is tired. She will sleep for an hour. And use the verbs given below with the going to and frame questions. The first one has been done for you. Study all night. Are you going to study all night? Swim an hour. Are you going to swim for an hour? Play all evening. Are you going to play all evening? Watch TV for 2 hours. Are you going to watch TV for 2 hours? Wait here for too long. Are you going to wait here for too long? So like this. Now simple present and the simple future tense. That is, read the sentences given here. The IPL match begins tomorrow. So this is a simple present. Tomorrow, that is future tense. The group leaves for Jaipur next week. So simple present leaves next week, that is future tense. In these sentences, the simple present tense is used to express future events which are already planned and scheduled to take place. The simple present tense is often used for this purpose. That is, the sports meet begins next month. The conference starts after an hour. Now, D exercise, fill in the blank with verbs in the simple present tense to show the schedule of your best friend who is visiting India after 5 years. Pick words from the box. Vikram reaches Mumbai on Monday morning from New York. He leaves for Surat the next day and visits some old friends. He attends a conference in the evening before he plans his schedule further. Okay. Now, present continuous tense also indicates future actions. Now, read the sentences given here. Dinesh is joining office next month. He is reaching Dubai next week. Sometimes we use the present continuous tense to express an action which will happen in future, and the speaker knows that an arrangement has already been made and it is planned. When we are going to, there is an intention to do an action, but there is no arrangement or plan. So here, example, she is going to join. She is going to join us soon. Intention. She is going to make a phone call. Intention. She is joining us soon. Arrangement. He is arriving here in the evening. Arrangement. Read the following passage and fill in the blanks with the appropriate form of verbs given in brackets in the simple future or the future continuous tense. Students are taught to solve most numericals on the basis of a various formulae. There will be many shortcut methods. There will be many shortcut methods being used by others for a variety of calculations, but none of them will be helping. None of them will be helping them in an examination situation unless they regularly practice using such methods. Only that will enable them to increase the speed and accuracy. Such methods will assist them. Such methods will assist them only if they are sure about its application. While they will be solving numericals in any upcoming examination, they should not get confused or make errors. Now, imagine that the ex-president of India is scheduled to visit your school next week. The detailed plan of his visit is given below. Fill in the blanks with the verbs in brackets and the future continuous tense form. The first one has been done for you. The ex-president will be visiting the school next week. He will be meeting all the children and the teachers. He will be interacting with the students for a good 3 hours. He will be encouraging students to take a keen interest in various developments in the field of science and technology. The teachers will be requesting him to visit the laboratories also. It will be a rare opportunity, and students will be listening to his speech and will know his views about world peace and space technology. Now coming to the future perfect tense. Future perfect means have should be there. Have is a very, very important word. Have should be there. The future perfect tense is used to indicate an action which will be completed before a certain time in future. Example, I shall have left before you return from office. They will have finished serving food by the time you reach the restaurant. Former future perfect tense is will have plus past participle form of the verb. So that is, he will have prepared his speech by Tuesday. She will have returned the letter by evening. The baby will have gone to sleep by evening. Now, future perfect continuous tense. Continuous, again, I am reminding you, ing will come. The future perfect continuous tense is used to refer to a long action before a particular time in future. The choir will have been singing for an hour before the play starts. To refer to an action that will begin at a particular time in future and will continue beyond that time. Sneha will have been sleeping for 2 hours by the time the maid reaches the house. Now, former future perfect continuous tense. Former future perfect continuous tense is will have been plus ing form of the verb. They will have been sleeping for 1 hour by 8 o'clock. She will have been talking to her neighbor for 30 minutes by 6 o'clock. He will have been cycling for about an hour by the time the sun sets. Complete the following sentences by using verb forms of future perfect or future perfect continuous tense. You may use the words given in brackets. The chief minister will have inaugurated the new flyover by the end of the week. That is future perfect. The animals dash perform in the circus for 3 hours by the time the show gets over. That is future perfect continuous tense. That is, the animals will have been performing in the circus for 3 hours by the time the show gets over. The third one, I dash finish this novel by the time mother returns from the market. That is future perfect. Future perfect, that is, will have finished. I will have finished this novel by the time mother returns from the market. The annual sportsman dash on the 5 hours by the time it gets dark. Future perfect continuous. The annual sports meet will have been going on for 5 hours by the time it gets dark. Now, H exercise. Read the following sentences and identify the former future tense of a underline verbs. The first one has been done for you. I will not attend the ceremony because I am too tired. That is simple future tense. That is will not attend. You have to tell what tense it is. Geeta will be announcing the results of the painting competition soon. So here you have to remember ing. So naturally continuous. So that is what is that? Future continuous. Then Sana will have arranged the notebooks before the teacher enters the class. Have has come. So that is perfect. Remember perfect. So future perfect tense. Future perfect. Then fourth one, life will become easier if our technology improves at this rate. So will become, that is only future tense, will is there. So simple future. Then fifth one, Shahid will have prepared a pasta when his brother returns from college by evening. Again, have has come. So remember perfect, will have prepared, that is a future perfect tense. Then sixth one, the musicians will have been playing various instruments for the entertainment of the audience by the time the other artists are ready to perform. That is the ing is the playing. So that is a continuous. Have, then future perfect continuous. So this next one is L. Read the following sentence and fill the blanks with the appropriate form of verbs that is given in brackets according to the tense form mentioned with the each sentence. Serious doubts are being raised about food prepared in Indian kitchens as garden fresh products are being replaced with well-processed and packaged food. Here, the Indian researchers, simple feature, the Indian researchers will find out more about the consumption of processed food in rural India. The second one, you have to write in future continuous. Then we will be discovering, that's continuous ing, we will be discovering many interesting facts about the Indian eating patterns very soon. Then third one, simple future, the diet survey will indicate the degree of prevalence of a processed food in a daily use. Then researchers dash survey around 4,500 people from all over India by the next month. That is, we have to write, will have surveyed. So researchers will have surveyed around 4,500 people from all over India by the next month, because next month is there. And various organizations dash, that is future perfect continuous, continuous with ing, will have been preparing, that is will have been perfect, have and continuous ing. So various organizations will have been preparing a detailed report before they put forth their views. The sixth one, processed food lacks nutrients and the regular use. That is in which tense? Future continuous. So will plus ing will be affecting the health of many people in future. The survey dash help consumers become more aware of the nutritive value of processed foods and choose more healthy options in the days to come. Simple future will help. The survey will help consumers. So children, next J, that is here is a detailed program of the annual function to be held in our school. Imagine that you are explaining it to your friends. Write a description using various forms of the future tense. Annual function, that is 24th December. 24th December, that is a annual will be held. 24th December 2020, then annual function will be held on. Annual function will be held on 24th December 2020. Then the chief guest will be welcomed. The chief guest will be welcomed, that is by the principal. The chief guest will be welcomed at 5 p.m. Then 5:15, lighting of the lamp. The chief guest will have lit the lamp by 5:15 p.m. The school head, welcome address the school head girl, that is the school head girl will address the chief guest at 5:30 p.m. Then the troop will present the play, Wizard of Quiz. Then next time, the Wizard of OZ, by the time everyone is settled, a musical presentation that is echoes will be given at 6:20 p.m. And the vice principal will thank everyone at 6:40 p.m. Okay. Now you can scan this way. Our annual function will be held on 24th December 2020 like that. The chief guest will be welcomed at 5 p.m. So like this. Now these are the forms. That is the chief here, remember, forms that future, affirmative, negative and interrogative. A for affirmative, simple. Affirmative, she will write. Negative, she will not write. Then interrogative, will she write? Again, same thing, continuous. That is future continuous. Affirmative, she will be writing. Negative, she will not be writing. And interrogation, will she be writing? Then again, perfect, future perfect. That is affirmative, she will have written. Negative, she will not have written. Then interrogative, will she have written? Then perfect, future perfect, continuous. Affirmative, she will have been writing. Negative, she will not have been writing. Then interrogative, will she have been writing? Then negative sentences. The negative as a structure of a sentence in the simple future tense is formed when we write subject plus shall not plus form of a main verb. He shall not play today. And the negative or the future continuous tense is formed when we write subject plus shall not plus be plus ing form of a main verb. That is, Reena will not be participating in the sports day function. And Manoj shall not be playing in the evening. The negative of the future perfect tense is, the boy will not have left by evening. Then the interrogative sentences, the interrogative of the simple future tense is, won't you study now? That is, the interrogative form of the future continuous tenses, will, won't, subject plus he plus him, negative form. That is, won't Hrithik be attending class tomorrow? Then interrogative form of a future perfect tense is, won't, and the subject have past participle form of main verb. Will Vinay have eaten his breakfast by then? Now, rewrite. Rewrite the following sentence as required. Aditya will go to the library later. Negative. Aditya will not go to the library later. Then Kanya will make a kite soon. Then a negative sentence. Kanya will not make a kite soon. Then the third one, the match will be played. The match will be played for 2 hours. The interrogative. Will the match be played for 2 hours? Question mark, please. He will drive to the office. Interrogative. Will he drive to the office? Question mark. Then it will be raining soon. Interrogative. Will it be raining soon? Question. Vikram will be reciting a poem in class. Interrogative. Will Vikram be reciting a poem in class? So question mark. So this thing. Then the last one, L. Read the following passage and fill in the blanks with the appropriate form of verbs given in brackets. You may use various forms of all tenses. New dietary guidelines will be available for the benefit of Indians soon. People have started consuming more animal products, carbonated drinks, sweeteners, processed foods these days. And urbanization has increased in the recent times, and it has led to a rise in obesity, mainly among the children. In the older age group, diabetes, then hypertension and heart disease will rise further in future. Then nutrition, that in the future, then nutritionists are saying that if the people follow proper diet, then schedule, the problems will be taken care of. And doctors recommend. So doctors recommend. So what is that? In the intake of carbohydrates and oily food for all, that is groups, for all age groups, then the guidelines will help prevent a rise in such health related problems. Okay. Thank you, dear.